Hi guys, welcome to another one of our little art clubs online with Studio Name. What are we doing today, Liv?
We're painting rocks.
We're going to paint rocks. Where are we going to do it?
Outside.
Let's go! Usual, we're using stuff you might have around your house. Paint, yeah, pencils, and the main thing, a stone or a rock. Nice big one if you can get it. Okay, you can add some paper and stuff if you want. Look at that nice stuff, shiny, beauty. We're using glue as well. If you've still got some glue, you can use that. We're using pens. Sharpies are quite good because they stay on. They're quite cool to use. And we're slowly starting to paint our rocks. So, like this.
I don't know why, but I did a red stone.
Okay. So that's all you got to do to begin with.
Can we open it?
What are you doing there, Iz?
I'm going to do like the sky, I think.
With the shiny glittery stuff?
Yeah.
What are you using for the glitter? Oh.
What?
That's quite cool. What are you using for that?
I'm just using the glitter.
Where's the glitter, Liv? Show us what you've got. So yeah, we've got some glitter packs that we got for Liv's birthday. So we're using those. Mm. They're quite cool. Putting some glitter on. Liv, what are you doing to yours?
I'm doing that side white and that side blue.
Perfect. Archie. Oh.
So.
Hello.
I'm finishing my flower.
Yeah.
And then I don't know where the yellow is, but I did a redstone to make it creative.
Okay. Cool. Amelia, what are you doing with yours?
I'm doing a palm
tree. Palm tree. That's cool. I like a palm tree.
Yeah.
Awesome. We're outside today, guys. How cool is that? The sun's come up. It's actually really warm.
Yeah.
So it's a good chance to get out. So what are we doing for inspiration today, apart from the stuff that we see around ourselves?
You can use design apps, which are free.
Yeah.
And if you search it up, they've got loads of different
ideas. Oh, I can't see it because of the sunshine.
Ideas.
Yeah.
And yeah.
So where did we get the inspiration to do this today?
So we went in the garden.
Yeah.
It's a nice day. And we found all the rocks.
Uh-huh.
So we just decided to make loads of pictures on the rocks to have some fun.
Gotcha. What are we going to do with them after?
Put them in the garden to make the garden look pretty.
To make the garden look cool. What are you doing with yours, Liv?
I'm putting glitter on.
Oh, okay. Can you open it? Do you need Archie to open it? These are so easy to open as well. Yeah. Let's pass it on. Who's next? And yeah. Oh. Yeah. We'll come back to this.
Be right back.
How are we getting on? How are we getting on?
Good.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
It's changed.
Yeah, just sit back so it's in the sunshine. Ooh. Okay, so what's it changed to?
It looks more like a firework.
So cool, Leo.
I'm gonna leave it as a firework.
How are you getting on, Izzy?
Good. I'm just trying to blend like with the colours together.
Yeah, cool.
And use the glitter to blend it in as well.
Look at that. Looks cool. Archie, how are you getting on?
Good.
Hold yours up, let's
just
see.
Adding more detail to it.
That's mega. How's yours, Liv?
Good.
You getting some glitter on?
Yeah, I'm trying to open it.
Not another one.
Mate.
Can you do it? Over. Pass it round. Right. Here we go. Opening the glitter lid, part two. So easy. It's so... Look how cool the the glitter
you
looks.
Need a little bit now.
Look at that. So when that dries and we put glue on top, that should stick on there. So I quite like the way this paint is running down the rock. Is it dried? It's a bit Van Gogh-y, which is quite cool. What is it a bit of?
Van Gogh-y.
Van Gogh-y, of course. But yeah, I quite like that. I'm going to finish it when it dries, I think. Or I might just leave it like that. Why not? It's a bit watty. Van Gogh-y. Okay, so my Van Gogh-y Rocky Van Gogh-y is looking cool. What else have we got? Izzy? Izzy's loving a bit of the glitter. Doing a what?
A dog.
I thought it was a man on an island.
No, actually.
Okay.
I'm doing different colours. I'm going to do pink there.
Okay.
Green and other more around the edge.
Gotcha. Liv, what's the plan, Stan? How are you getting on?
Good.
What are you up to? Oh, yeah. Hey, it's getting windy out here. Blimey.
I'm just looking for some glitter.
Yeah. I might some more glitter. Why don't you try on the floor? Amelia?
I finished this one and I'm going to start a new one.
That's
but it's just
awesome.
Drying.
I like the glitter effect. That's cool, yeah. Yeah, there might be a little bit of glitter down there for you, kid. You can always use a bit of that. Right, team, who are we and what do we do?
I'm Izzy and I play for a girls' football team.
Yep.
I'm Archie and I play for boys' football team.
I'm Olivia and I play for dance.
You do dance, okay.
I'm Amelia and I dance as well.
Coolio. Looking good.
Mm-hmm.
Is it Polly?
Yeah.
This is getting really runny now. Look at this one. I'm liking it. It's a bit abstract. Not sure what it's going to turn into, but you know, it's all about trying these things out. So these art classes are all about trying something out. So if you haven't got anything that you can use, just grab stuff from around the house. Whatever. You know, you could use pens for this. You don't have to use a rock, even. If you've got any old bits of wood knocking about, or just stuff you can grab from the garden. You could use leaves to make stuff. Feathers. Oh, there go our feathers, look. Bye-bye, feathers. So this is looking cool, Mal. Let's have a look.
It's good.
Hold it up in the sunshine. Okay, and what are we doing to that?
Just adding more colours to it.
Just with a pen?
Yeah, I might do some paint, maybe.
Cool. Well, there's plenty of stuff you can use. I do like these feathers, though. But yeah, obviously, use what you can, but look at this glitter. That is cool. You know, none of the stuff that we use for any of our art clubs is expensive. You know, we use inexpensive paints, cheap paper, a lot of recycled plastic tubs, you know, this sort of thing. Make sure you're using all your recyclable stuff. And then even if you use plastic cups or whatever, use them two or three times, wash them out and use them again. So yeah, you don't have to spend a lot to make something cool. Who's this?
That's Polly.
Polly, and who's this?
Hello, Polly.
Hello. Polly the art dog. You get involved in our little art classes, don't you, Polly? Say hello.
Hello.
So how have we got on?
Good. So I based my rock on Polly.
Yeah.
and
Probably the old dog.
I've blended in the colours and used the glitter to blend it in as well.
Yeah, looks
and then
cool.
It's kind of like a silhouette.
A silhouette?
Yeah.
I love a silhouette, mate. That's really cool. See? Paul, what do you think?
Love it.
I've made two. One with a flower on it and some different designs, and another one with lots of colour on it.
Cool. Show us your flower one. Turn it into the sun. I like it, mate.
So I've just done some names.
Yeah.
And there's one called Archie.
Okay.
Olivia.
Right, do you want to show us your
Olivia.
Other one?
Yeah.
You've done a big one as well, haven't you?
Yeah.
Go on and bring that over. Oh my word, that is huge. That's a bit close. You put it just about there. Go on and hold it up so we can see it. Whoa, that looks perfect. I'll get a photo of it. So what's this one all about?
Art.
Oh, hello. And we're getting a little display. Woo! We just arranged this earlier on. Just a little special edition for the art club. So yeah, just as a special edition of art club, we thought we'd get this involved as well. Wow.
So these are the two ones I made. One a firework and the other one is a flower. I used paint and glitter.
Glitter's
and that was
amazing.
It.
That's cool stuff. Nice one.